What did you learn about Tom Brady this year, Bruce? What did you learn from all of being coached?
You know what, Rich? I've told him that he's just one of the dudes. I mean, he's just one of the guys on the team. When you're far away, you see the glamour, you see all the stuff, you see the competitive spirit, but he really is just one of the guys. And the way he handles our younger players, helping them out. And I'm not just talking about football. Like Devin, he went through a rough time when he didn't make All-Pro. Tom pulled him aside, said, look, we got bigger fish to fry than All-Pro, man. And you're going to get all those honors someday, but we're going to win a Super Bowl. And, you know, just that bringing – he could tell when a young guy was down and go figure him out and go help him off the field.
Is it true that he texted the entire team before the Super Bowl, we're going to win tomorrow? Did he do that?
Yes. Yes, and he gave a hell of a speech. I gave my talk, and I don't talk long pregame, and he started talking about being honored and being remembered, and our guys came out of the locker room. I mean, they were ready to roll.
So he gave the last word to the team before going out on the field?
Yeah, I gave mine, and I think it might have been Levante said something, and Tom said something, and they came out with a look in their eye that I knew we were going
to
win.
Can you tell me a little bit more? What did Tom say to the team before going out on the field?
About being remembered. You win this game, you'll be remembered for the rest of your life. You'll be honored for the rest of your life. And the honor that comes with winning the Super Bowl, you guys have no clue. Let's go play our best and win this thing because the rewards are unbelievable.
Bruce Arians here on the Rich Eisen Show. Okay, Coach, I know you. I've been fortunate to interview you many times and get to know you when we're not wearing microphones or in front of microphones. I knew this already. Carson Palmer confirmed it as well the other day that you have no sacred cows. There's no sacred cows, okay, that you tell it like it is. So the concept of Tom Brady's departure from the boat parade, how are you going to approach Tom about this, and how much crap is Tom going to receive for the way that he left the Super Bowl parade, Bruce Arians?
You know what, Rich? He might be onto something. I have never seen avocado infused tequila, but I'm sure there's going to be some bars with it lined up, all right, for a long, long time. And yeah, I haven't tried it myself, but they might talk me into it.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I said this is the most relatable moment. You said he's just one of the guys. Clearly, this is this is confirmation of him just being one of the guys right here.
Oh, yeah.
Bruce.
Yeah. I mean, all our crew, everybody's on the same level, man. I mean, I love our players and our coaching staff, our front office and the scouts. Man, we had a blast on the river, and well-deserved. If you can't have one there, why not?
So when you had the trophy on your boat, did you flip it to another boat yourself too? Is that how you?
No, no, dude. My arm's bad. I had a rotator cuff surgery. Somebody else had to flip it.
What do you think? That, you know, very rarely is the most important Super Bowl toss happening after the game, but that's a pretty important piece of Tiffany. What's more impressive, the toss or the catch by Cameron Brake, Coach?
Which one? Oh, it was a catch all the way because there was a lot of tequila on that boat. And,
I don't know if you heard the video of it, but his Brady's daughter Vivi is the one who's the most sensible one on the boat. Hold on, here it comes.
No.
Here it comes. You'll hear it.
Dad, no!
There is Dad. No. She was the most sensible one on the whole boat.
Oh, there's no doubt on that boat. And now he went out and got him a boat. Now that's a sweet boat.
That is quite the ride, right? I mean, man.
Yes, indeed. I love boating, and that is an awesome boat.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.